You guys here to use the restroom?
Yeah.
Joey!
What are you doing?
This place is a shithole. I called After the PE this? Teacher here fat. It was right here. It was right here. We were walking. And she's like, you guys have to stay physically fit. And I said, you're not physically fit. Oh. I had to go back to class.
Just look for the house with the lights on.
That's probably the house.
We look like a bunch of pedophiles waiting for one of the kids to walk out.
A salamander here.
Ask this man.
Ask this guy what?
Shh. See what he says.
Brother is at one of these houses. We're trying to figure it out. He's not at your house?
Dude, he goes, what's his name? Noah. Not one of the kids I stole.
Is this where the 16-year-olds are at the party?
That sounds bad, huh?
Should I say something different?
Is this where the underage girls are?
Let me go incognito.
I'm a sex offender by association.
It's gotta be the party.
Mario, please go to the front door and knock on it.
Have a six-pack of beer.
You guys order a stripper?
No, say Noah here. He's the one that paid me the invoice.
Come on, Mario. Let's go.
Let's hold hands.
Say we're
Noah's dads.
Where
are you
fucking going? What are you talking about?
I don't know these kids. You're this is weird.
Why are these kids? Austin, ask Chris right now. Call him and say, is there parents here? If not, I'm going in.
Okay, I just texted him. He said there's no parents.
No, you didn't.
Pick him up. We'll be back in 10 minutes.
They're standing at the wall. They're not doing it.
Go in. You look even more creepy.
Just go in and grab the kids.
Jesus Christ. Your brother.
What
do I say? My friend's brother.
Yeah.
I'm picking him up.
Yeah,
I swear to God, I hope she goes, Noah, do you know this man?
I don't know. God,
he's looking at us like we're fucking crazy.
Just go get it then. You're making it more weird.
You're making a scene.
This is so embarrassing. Mark, rock, paper, scissors. Lose the rest of the
window. No, go together, hold hands,
just throw the window
get
up.
My brother.
Throw the window up.
What if a girl answers?
Mikey, get in the car. No. You're fired. Ryan, go.
Ryan.
Mikey, get in the car. You're done.
Forget to smile.
Go,
hold
go.
Hands.
It's the wrong house.
Dim the lights.
In the left corner, we have the hero from ASU. Coming back to Las Vegas to make his mark in this brutal boxing match. Even Goliath was slain by a mere human. He is going to leave a mark on this child's face in the form of a boxing glove. Joey DeBlanco! And in the right corner, standing at a mere 5'9". 16 years old, this absolute punk of a man, the chat among chat, alpha among alpha, we have Christopher Rosen! This is a battle of the ages. More than Anakin versus Obi-Wan Kenobi, Luke versus Darth Vader, some other third Star Wars reference, who will fall to their demise? Find out next time on Dragon Ball Z! In the left corner.
Are we going?
Is this real?
No.